nation. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must...
Safety and peace, Malik.
Your presence here deprives me of both. What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Asked that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out with it.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I can think of three places. South of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Babariha Gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
Hello, 各位观众，大家好，我是有色眼镜。这次我们已经来到耶路撒冷的刺客分部。那这次的分部长是我们之前一起出任务的马利克。然后也就是我们在上次任务不小心害他失去一条手臂跟失去他的兄弟的那个马利克，在对话过程中你可以清楚的感觉得到马利克对我们男主角的不爽，但碍于职务的关系他还是给了我们建议说要我们去分部南边的市场，好像是穆斯林跟犹太人的牧场那边有情报，然后东边的圣什么什么教堂，应该是基督教，应该是天主教的教堂，那边也有一些情报可以去收集。再来一个是北边的清真寺，这三个地方都有一些情报。等我们收集完这三处的情报之后，我们再回来这里跟他回报，然后顺便拿艾尔莫林的信物。好，那我们就等等见。
When he does, I won't help
you. Today only, I've decided to reduce prices on everything.
Is this the great Altair before me?What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Masyaf flags to deliver to the bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
I've got it. Could I interest
That is great. I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
He's a coward. If it wasn't for the money, I'd be long gone.
You're either stupid or blind. Maybe it's both.
How can you say that?
You didn't see what happened.
I saw well enough. Our caravan was attacked, and the first thing he did was flee.
No, he didn't run.
What are you talking about?
Do you forget what became of the men who attacked us?
Felled by our archers, thanks be to God.
Not our archers, him, alone.
So you're saying he saved us?
Yes, he headed for higher ground. Used his bow to kill them.
I had no idea.
The man's a master archer. You do well to remember that.
Yes, come. Let me show you
everything. Safety and peace, Altair. We live in harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the Rich District, and Talal's men saw my face. My status is compromised. Would you be kind enough to eliminate them for me in exchange for the information you seek?
Could I interest you in some of my wares?
Altair, you're rid of the ones who knew me? Excellent. Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair. Who knows what the future holds? What tragedies tomorrow may bring? Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
You die now!
I have nothing to say to you.
Speak to me or speak to God. It's your choice.
You won't stop the work he does. Cannot stop it.
Stop what? What work?
He prepares them for the journey.
Journey where?
They are held in his warehouse. And when the time comes, they are sent to Akka.
Where is this warehouse? And why Akka?
Talal tells me what I need to know. Nothing more. It is safer that way.
For him, perhaps. Though not, I fear, for you.
Altair! It seems I've made some enemies. Al-Mualim asked that I shadow the slave trader, and I did, though not well enough. He discovered me, and I've been running from his men ever since. I need to get out of the city, but I can't do it alone. Help me, and I'll share what I've learned with you.
You're a dead man!
Saw we the murder nearby.
Reason to stand here. Leave.
Thank you, brother. Take this map. It lists Talal's hiding places. Useful information should that coward choose to run instead of fight. And from what I know of the man, run is what he'll do.
If the guard won't take action, it falls to us to do something.
What you propose is madness.
But necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learned everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
Thank you.
suffering in their wake. They seek.
Hello， 各位观众，大家好，我是刘胜进。那我们刚刚已经完成了所有的调查，那接下来我们的动作就是回去向分部的部长报告。那我们就报告完之后再等等见吧。
Waiting, he tempts us always. Be strong, strong like Salahadin, and take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can. Praise be Salahadin.
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men,Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Forwarding memory to a more recent one.
好，各位观众，那我们刚刚也得到马利克的暗杀允许了。那接下来我们看看我们有什么情报可以让我们顺利的制定一些暗杀的计划。好，那首先第一个就是 OK， 就是确认塔拉尔的罪状，所以不是很重要。然后这也是说塔拉尔擅长用功，所以我们可能在暗杀没成功的时候，可能在战斗的时候就要想办法拉近跟他的距离，不然的话可能。备案会比我们的备案可能就是暗杀失败之后，我们的备案就是用肉搏的方式把它干掉，所以我们可能到时候如果真的用到备案的时候，我们可能要尽量拉近我们的之间的距离。OK， 好，那这是说塔拉尔他有许多手下，所以可能在暗杀的过程中，可能会比之前第一位叫做第一位是什么呢？第一位的目标可能会更多守卫，所以我们可能要特别注意。然后这个是哦，这可能是他的逃跑路线图，我们来看一下。OK， 好，所以从这里看得出来，马利克啊，不，塔拉尔他可能跑到这里会有三条路线可供他选择，所以我们可能要尽量在这里就把他干掉。然后这是哦。我记得这个人他很有正义感，因为他已经看不下去城市一直有人神秘失踪，所以他希望能够出来做点什么事情，所以我们从他手中偷到这张情报图。这张情报图应该是他手下的分部位置，所以到时候我们的目标可能是从这边，从西边这里守卫比较薄弱的地方入侵，然后能的话当然是把所有的守卫都干掉，不能的话可能就是留下看门的这六位，然后其他比较零散的可能都要处理掉。好，那这里是说哦，塔拉尔他把奴隶关在仓库里面，然后时间一到他就把他送到雅克去，所以我们的执行任务的时间点就是在他去仓库视察的时候下手。好，那这也是说塔拉尔他经常贿赂城市里的守卫，所以才让他能够一直在这样子暗中执行他的任务。好，那我们接下来就往他的地盘前进，好看我们能看我们的暗杀的进度能不能很顺利的完成。
Turn back now. You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
I've never seen someone do that before.
Stop! You must not trespass here.
Tired of never fighting.
I'll have you!
That won't happen here. If you want it, I've got it.
Come, no.
Supposed to be here. Leave.
Stop. You must not trespass here.
好，各位，那现在大家看到这两个人是我们在偷来的守卫分布图上面所显示的那两个看门的。那我也成功把所有在屋顶上的守卫，不管是城市里的卫兵还是塔拉尔自己的手下，都处理掉。那接下来可以确保我们在暗杀完成之后一个逃脱路线的一个顺利进行。
Infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness? We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can!Fires of war consume the land,
what happened
and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die, servant God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory.
观众，那我们刚刚已经把所有在屋顶上跟在地面守卫这座仓库的手下都干掉了。那接下来我们就准备潜入这座仓库，然后来执行我们的暗杀计划。到目前看来还蛮顺利的，没有引起太大的恐慌，所以应该没有引起任何人，就是应该说没有引起任何塔拉尔的手下的注意，所以等一下入侵应该会比较容易一点。好，那我们就等等见吧。
Now, slaver.
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
Save me!
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here, to think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
To see the man who called you here.
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light then, and I will grant you one final favor.Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die. This system do not trespass. No more delay!
What's wrong with you?
Keep him away from me!
You've nowhere to run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is plain. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your God.
He's long abandoned us.
long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind. They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No. Not yet, it seems. But you will.
أنت تتبع طريق الضلال.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one. Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
I trust you are successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Yes, the birds brought word to me. War is a dirty business. Labor and soldiers seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives. You've no doubt deprived the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days, when men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently. Claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air,
claw themselves.
No. They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied.
I was not there. Did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them, though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It seems a lot of work.
It is. But what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. Each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil, and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
好，各位观众，那我们刚刚也已经向我们的艾尔莫林还有玛丽克都回报我们的暗杀任务的成果了，然后也得到了一些消息。塔拉尔他似乎不像是个坏人，但是艾尔莫林他给出了一个新的理论，这理论其实也挺有道理的。所以现在不得不说啦。感觉我们杀的人其实好像都有一点，不是真的纯坏人那种感觉。可是，艾尔莫林他都能一一有给一些解释，但我总觉得这些解释，似乎蛮奇怪的。不过目前还没有更多证据可以辅佐我的论点，所以可能要再玩到更后面才知道到底谁才是真正的好人，谁是真正的坏人。好，那大概这就是今天的刺客教条，那我们就下一集再见了，有色眼镜。